Good morning.
Good morning. On this day in 1642, Dutch navigator Abel Tasman discovered New Zealand. Fun fact, New Zealand is the birthplace of the magnificent hippopotamus and the majestic rhinoceros.